brand new elevator at the Urban Outfitters store, Westfield Garden State Plaza, Paramus, New Jersey. Absolutely terrible elevator. Terrible. It's got the old 338 panel design. Well, old Schindler in general panel design. They used to use that one from like late 2010 on.
Re-level.
There's a cash register right out here. Oh, it doesn't say Schindler on the track. Basic HT fixtures. It's just your basic Urban Outfitters elevator. It doesn't look quite as industrial as some of the other ones do. Nicer. This thing's a piece of junk. And with the old panel design, it looks like it came from the trash. Fashion district over there, and there goes Ann. That's it. And by the way, it could have easily been made glass.